This is everything braces isn't. Eating the foods you love, life uninterrupted. Invisalign. San Mateo's shady cop T riling up his Bearcats in the team's season opener against Cappuccino. Opening kickoff, Isaac Nishimoto is the returner for the Mustangs, making his way up the near sideline, and he gets past everybody. Cap's season begins with an 82-yard kickoff return, and just like that, it's 7-0, but 1 minute later, the Bearcats get him back. Marco Martin gets the handoff, jukes a defender on his way in for six, and after less than 2 minutes of play, the score is tied at 7. The Mustangs have two outstanding running backs on the roster this year. This is senior Justin Verna, and he is a workhorse. A few plays later, Verna gets rewarded and he punches it in for 6. Cap's defensive line looking just as strong as its offense, and right before the half, here is Kaleko Leo, Manu Kainiu, and Renzo McInnes teaming up for the tackle. San Mateo trying to get something going. Quarterback Dane Anderson fakes the shovel pass and goes right. And Anderson finds room to run a solid 10-yard pickup to keep the chains moving. But the Mustang D-line holding it down. Sione Tane Leua says, "You want to come this way? Not a chance." The score is 21-7 Cap at the half. And they extend their lead in the third. Quarterback Devin Meyer finds receiver Nicholas Caruso in the end zone. And Nicholas comes down with it. The Mustang kicker Amber Busani was 5 for 5 on the night, kicking extra points. Amber also a star on the soccer field. The offensive star in this one, Nishimoto Isaac, breaking tackle after tackle for nearly a 40-yard pickup. And we finish this Cap drive in the fourth. Meyer saying hi to his fans before handing it off to Nishimoto to give Isaac his second touchdown as the Mustangs gallop to a 35-14 victory over a tough San Mateo team. I'll tell you, Cap's D-line is divine.